electric cars have a bit of a problem. Apart from the torque and acceleration compared to internal combustion, they can be a bit boring. Tesla may lead the competition in key areas of technology, but what if all your friends have one too? This is what AVA hopes to combat in a series of electric car conversions that it calls its signature range. Each one has a unique design and a story behind it, and some are even works of art. The headline act is a reimagined electric AC Cobra. This Cobra is inspired by the one formerly owned by Guinness heir Tara Browne that was an icon of 1966 Carnaby Street Swinging London. Aside from being an impressively quick vehicle of its era, the Cobra was unique due to its multicolored paint job by Dudley Edwards of Binder, Edwards and Vaughn, BEV Design, described as LSD on wheels. Dudley Edwards is also famed for painting Paul McCartney's Magic Piano with a similarly colorful appearance. The Cobra car was considered so artistic that it was displayed at the Robert Fraser Gallery on Duke Street in Mayfair. However, there is also a tragic background to this vehicle, because its owner died young in 1966, just a few months after his Cobra's inception. In fact, Tara Browne's death in a crash in his Lotus was so infamous at the time that it became the inspiration for a verse in the Beatles song, A Day in the Life. The line, "He didn't notice that the lights had changed," describes the circumstances of the accident. AVA is not converting the original Cobra chassis, however. Norman Crowley, AVA's founder, says that they didn't want to trash the original vehicle. But Dudley Edwards has been enlisted to reinstate the multicolored paint on the new vehicle. It may be the last major artwork Edwards does, and it's fitting that this former member of BEV Design is painting a battery electric vehicle, BEV. The electric Cobra is a significant upgrade. The original car was a Mark 3289, with a 4.7-liter V8 producing 271 bhp and a 0-60 mph sprint time of 5.6 seconds, incredibly quick for 1966. The new AVA version will initially sport only a 20 kWh battery to save weight and have a 60 mph sprint time of well under 3 seconds. This car will be unveiled at Salon Privé in London in September, before heading to London Fashion Week, yeah, baby, and then over to the US for New York Fashion Week before being auctioned in the fourth quarter of 2021. The final version will have a much larger 80 kWh battery and a range over 200 miles, although the extra weight will add about half a second to its sprint speed. AVA also has a series of signature Land Rover Defenders in the pipeline, starting with the Croxford Defender. The story behind this and further cars in this series is that each one is inspired by the story of an injured military veteran. The Croxford Defender is inspired by Stuart Croxford, who lost a leg in Afghanistan, but has gone on to set up his own business and even complete an Ironman competition.